Ever wonder what role the barrel collar plays on these dog breeds? Meet Saint Bernard. You've likely seen the iconic Saint Bernard with a barrel collar at least once. But those barrels aren't just for show. Legend has it that these gentle giants once roamed the snowy Alps, rescuing stranded travelers with brandy-filled barrels. Another legend says it isn't filled with alcohol, but instead carries essential supplies for rescues in the Swiss Alps. In reality, the barrels appear for the first time in the painting Alpine Mastiffs Reanimating a Distressed Traveler, which could be the invention of the artist Edwin Henry Landseer.